Hey guys, this is the GTB, and welcome back to Nobunaga's Ambition, Iron Triangle. This is episode 59. Wow, really? Episode 59. Guys, I really have to just leave them to die. There's no other option. Look at them. They're being besieged by, like, 20-something thousand men. They're being attacked by as many men as I have in my army. What do you want me to do? Fudrucker. They're already repairing the castle. That was quick. Really? How many men do I have? 29,517, and the Yamana and Shibata already have 50,000. Awesome. Whoa, holy shit. I didn't know that they were the ones right next door. Holy fandango. That's a fucking problem. Stop! Really? Huh. I know, overkill, right? Send 10,000 men to kill a bunch of farmers. But they're pissing me off! Popularity is 78. What is the problem? That I go to the poison lines. Oh boy. I see. I bid you good day. That was the quickest conversation ever. Yo, you want an ally? Nah. Okay, bye. That was it. That was the whole thing. Yo, there's no helping you. Sorry, it really isn't. Wait for the revolts to happen. Extended their military program. There's war breaking out all over the continent. It's intense. Truce with the same. shops, because, you know, these people are assholes, they break everything. This is why we can't have nice things, because you people keep breaking all of them. Jerks. As long as these guys...
watching them.
Oh, like this is bad news bears right here. I don't know if I can resist them if they attacked. I really putting in work over there, huh, Kenshin? Come on, hurry the hell up. Like that. Take two. Yeah. repair it now. I don't care, just get some defenses going or something. 17,000. Okay. Of the Imago? Really? What? Okay. How do they plan on doing shit. When did that fucking happen? This is bullshit. I call bullshit. I call it shenanigans. So hard. I need to ally these people. It's a priority now. You wanna... Yo, go get people to work for me. I mean, ally me. Won't be working for me. Surrender to me now. Okay. We give up. The hell? Okay. Give me your troops. All X thousand of them. How many they have? What? Please. Satoshi? Yo, you can have him. That's great. Okay, so our eastern edge is just completely safe now. Well, for the time being, until some bullshit happens, it's safe. I'm sure they'll get attacked by one of these little retards. And now I can just fight with the Imago. Oh, this is perfect. This is so perfectly perfect. I don't even know how to describe it. Like one of my favorites. Legit. He's over here, isn't he? There he is. Oh, in all of his glory. He is the coolest ever. I don't know what else to say. He's the coolest. He's like a Navy Jesus. Navy Jesus. Yeah, that sounds about right. Look, it's Navy Jesus. Why can't I hire people in summer? Oh, it's happening right now. It's happening right this second. Draft away. Everything. That's impressive. It's my income now. Awesome. You don't get food from me. Wait, does that mean I can... June, July, August. Okay, so we still have time. Drafting is happening here, that's for fucking sure. And the Imagos are okay. We're set. We're ready. Like, really? Yes, we're going to attack you. Like, I have almost twice the amount of men you're sending at me in my base. Did your brain turn off at some point? And you just forgot to turn it back on. Wait, what is going on over here? Our allies are going. Oh, shit. This is fucking stupid. They're gonna lose. They're gonna lose, and then they're gonna get attacked, and then they're gonna get eaten alive. And then they're gonna laugh like a fucking robot. Such is the way of the world. War. Fuck. Oh god. How are you guys doing? You're knocking on my doorstep, huh? What's with the calm music? They're right fucking there! I'm looking at them. The Imago would like to know. Get the hell away from me. I guess you'll do. Troops. 10,000 works. Tactics. You can just stab them in the face. Alright, that's good.
Sweetie.
I shall bring honor to our clan. Damn right you all. Wait, what? Bows? Are you retarded? Why would you ever do something so stupid? So stupidly foolish. You get your ass beat. I have the right to laugh. Alright, now I got something going. This is gonna allow me to take over the Imago's territory and just have this end. And then it's gonna be like war between me and the Yamana. Who's gonna win this chunk of land? Up here. It's like fucking. This whole region is like 12% of Japan, 15%. That's what happens. It's these little things early in. Little wars happening. No, not the thrust attack. What will we ever do? They stab us again. We'll have to retreat, bitch. Don't you dare run. Why are you breaking shit? Huh? What are you gonna do? Assholes breaking all kinds of shit. Up in her. That's what I'm talking about. That 20,000. Thank you. They will march together with 19,000 men and attack Gasanto Castle. We will fertilize them, but we just hit the 25 minute mark. Look at me counting stuff improperly, because, you know, I'm so smart like that. Anyway, yes, 25 minutes means this video has to end. 26 minutes now. So, next time we will continue this assault of doom on Gasantota Castle, and hopefully finally put the death of fucking Imago, those scum-sucking ass bags. But that'll be for next time. Until then, this is the G2B signing out. I'll keep doing what I do for you guys. You guys keep being the awesome people that you are, and I'll see you all in the next video.